Back at the blue line, just onside. TJ Brody gets control. He's got Giordano back at the blue line. Hoodler. To get control, Brandon Press spots the puck down the ice. That'll just about do it. Whoa! That's the first thing the Montreal fans have had to cheer about. It's a game changer. Jonas Hiller having a laugh. Was this a triple Lutzer, a double Salkow, or what was it?
Look at the bouncing puck. Maybe distracted him for a split second, but he does the splits and a little spinorama.